Oh my god, so cute. Go Brips! Woo! Oh my god, they're so cute!
Hello and welcome. Gil and I want to thank everyone here today and online for attending this special day with us. A little about this theater. This theater was built in the 1800s and has a rich history of being a town hall, a theater, a non-denominational church by traveling ministers. Seth, we appreciate that. In 1906, they showed their first movie here. It was a long time ago. Making it the oldest continuously operating movie theater in the United States. Today, we add to this history with our wedding ceremony. As my beautiful wife and I. A few safety and things, I just want to make sure everybody knows. There are fire exits in the back, the side, front of the theater, or front back. There will also be no tomato throwing. Vicky, where are you? Okay, no tomato throwing, thank you. And Neil.
What?
No booing. No, where's Neil?
He's right here.
No, no booing. Okay.
What about that front to back?
Or ringing of cell phones. That pretty much goes for everyone. So silence your phones. Now let's get to the good stuff. But first, a little joke. Why do ghosts love haunting old theaters?
Why?
Anyone?
I don't know.
Because they can't wait to boo the performers.
Oh. All right, get married. Hurry up, get married. Come on.
All right. Now that we are all warmed up, we would like to kick things off with a little movie for today's ceremony. Why not? We are in a theater. We have a great, big, giant screen here. We've got a projector. And we might as well. Gail worked really, really, really hard on this movie. So make sure you laugh, cry, clap, holler as loud as you can so Gail can hear you. She's way, way back there. With that said, I will turn it over to the lights, camera, and sound engineers upstairs. Take it away.
Woo! Woo! Oh my god, I
true love will find you.
That's it. She's cute. all the things I like.
Are they here yet? Are they here yet? Did I miss it? Am I late? No, they'll be here any minute.
Oh, or me, then I'll be right now.
Isn't this exciting? It's the wedding of the year.
Well, can we start without them?
No, you can't until they're here.
They're finally getting
Oh, that's pretty good.